Namaste, Samhitha. Your father said you were not going to school.
Yeah,
right. But if you don't go for school, if you don't have teacher, how do you learn?
Who said I don't have a teacher? Actually, I have a lot of teachers. I'm not limited into subjects. You see, all these great physicians and scientists, like maybe Albert Einstein, maybe Isaac Newton, they all left their school for some reason, but they were in nature. Like all of the time, all of their time, they spent it in nature. And physics is nature. Physics is how it happens, and they learned all their principles and theories from nature. Also, all these people I meet in treks that are so experienced, like doctors and engineers, and many more people, they are really experienced and they teach me a lot of things. So that's how I learn.
But if you want to learn mathematics, how do you learn mathematics from nature?
There are ways, but if there is something I cannot learn from, you know, going outside, I can still learn it from the internet. This is
now technology has improved that it is accessible for everybody. Yeah. So that is a good point.
Yeah.
So you're not scared that you left school and in future maybe you don't even get job and you don't even have certificate, means you don't even get job in future. How do you?
I don't want a job that in which I have to work under someone, right?
Mm-hmm.
I want to do something I want to do and I want to follow my dream, and that is nothing related to the government. Like any job, like, you know, peons that work below people. There's nothing wrong in that. We need those kind of people, but it's not what I want.
We feel like, you know, just you're listening to your father and you're taking decisions. Because we don't even believe that for 11 or 12 years age, a kid cannot take this much big decisions in our life. You're taking it. We feel like you're taking decisions from your father.
I'm learning from my father, but I'm not taking decisions from my father. I'm not taking decisions from anybody. This was my decision. And I don't think I have to explain anything for that. It was just my decision. Because all he wants me to be is happy. And I'll be happy without school.
Did he say anything for anything when you said like, you know, I don't want to go for school?
No, he did not. He was the one by whom I am making my own decisions.
You were happy with that?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Yargar, question is another Kiladki? You do have a question, right?
Yes.
Please ask.
Samhitha, do you suggest your friends to take their own decision for go to school or not?
I do suggest them, but it's totally up to them if they choose it.
How do you convince them?
I wouldn't convince them. You should never convince someone. It should probably be on your own. But they are probably convinced by their parents to not leave it. And that's, I don't think I can do anything about it. I try it, but most of the time it doesn't work. It will work someday.
Most of the students, they don't like school. They don't want to go for school. They studying means they are getting irritated, you know. Just for those kind of students, if they watch your video, and they will get some kind of confidence that they can say to their parents that I don't want to go for school. See, these kind of kids, they without school, they are so confident. I will be like that. For those kind of students, what do you want to say?
You are motivating the laziness in them to hide from school and homeworks. If they take your decision, what is your correct element?
Actually, school isn't studying isn't the only way to achieve something. There are a lot of things, a lot of unimaginable things that we can achieve, and we are not being able to do that because the school is limiting it. We don't know the capacity of a human body and the brain, its brain. And it can do a lot of things. And if they hate studying, it's probably because their field is somewhere else and they belong somewhere else. If they would leave school, they wouldn't just be like sitting like a couch potato. They would do something in life because no human can stay like that. It's human nature to do something in life. So they'd probably follow their passion and be something great.
Now, you know, the English is a tool for everybody, you know, universally people are using this one, this language. And we are also like, you know, in different states that we are communicating together and sharing our emotions and collecting all information from this language. If you want to learn, because you are not going to school, most of the schools teaches this language. And if you are not going to school, but if you want to learn these kind of languages, you know, what do you do?
There are many ways on the internet, as I said before, to learn languages.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to learn Korean recently.
Korean?
Yeah. And English, yeah. The school did help me in mm-hmm. English, but I could do that without the school also.
Also, it is possible.
Yeah.
Andre, in ega makkalu idu school kalisidaga adon time irutte aa time alli avaru study maartare anta appa amma parents ge anisutte alva iga hang bitputtaga avaru yaa time alli study maartara maadade illa hange antra confuse aagibuduttala maade maartara
avaga you know it's not like that because I can stay lazy and I can stay doing nothing for least 2 months. After that, I will get the passion to do something. That is what happened with me. For 2 months, I was like, yeah, I'm not going to school. I'm not going to do anything. I woke up at 2 a.m. and then I just watched videos and I slept and I didn't eat. That happens. But that is the way you learn that you really need to do something in life to keep your mind at ease. Also, that when you go to school, you have a certain time of doing everything and you are in a particular environment while doing the same thing, and that way your mind gets bored. You need to give it variety. So if you are not going to school, you can keep changing rooms while studying, you can go outside in the nature while studying, you can change your variables of studying like the internet, you can, you know, do a lot of things when you are not restricted in one area.
Do you have friends?
I do have friends, and not all of them are my age.
Oh, okay.
Okay, do they ask, I'll complete the video, again I'll ask you the same question. Do they suggest, do your friends suggest that you should go for school like that?
They do, but not all of them are actually saying what they mean. Because all of them, they only do what their parents say, that's what kids do. And if you keep telling them what to do, they will never be someone of their own. You can never make someone an engineer who is meant to be a doctor. You can never make someone a doctor who is meant to be an engineer.
If your friends treat you like, you know, she is not going for school, if they make different group and if they keep you in a separate position and keep on teasing you like, you know, she is not going for school and we all are going for school, we will be something in future and she is not going to get any future in her life. In that kind of situation, how do you handle yourself?
You know, you need people who do not believe in you, because if everyone believes in you, you have no one to prove wrong. And if you have no one to prove wrong, you just don't get the motivation and you stay lazy like that. And you need these kind of people in your life.
But you will not be degraded for yourself, you know?
No, there are not.
You will be confident.
They are not the only people I will meet in life, obviously.
Did you meet those kind of people?
Obviously.
This is your final decision or any college you are going to join?
There is no final decision. I keep changing.
You keep changing. Okay. We can expect you will join college?
But she's doing homeschooling. She's taking 10th directly.
Yeah. Okay. That I'm doing.
Okay. Ega ninnu hogta bittidiyalva ega ninge thumba khushi anustha idya yen anustha ide?
I'm happy in life.
Whatever necessary things you need, everything you are collecting from somewhere, you know.
Yeah.
Maybe it is internet or looking at nature, going for truck or meeting some people, doctors or engineers.
Yeah.
You are collecting it, everything from somewhere. That is good thing, you know, just we felt so happy about talking to you, you know.
Also, you know, people my age are getting depressed right now. They're getting anxiety at a very young age because they get being restricted. That is why rebels happen. That is why drugs are happening. That is why all those kind of things are happening, because if you restrict people, they are humans at the end of the day. They're going to rebel at some day. We rebel for freedom because we were restricted. We do everything because we are restricted. It's not your child's fault if he gets stuck in those kind of things. You should just give everyone freedom as you expected.
Super.
Thank you so much.
I'm very happy. Very good.
Thank you so much for such a beautiful interview.
Thank you.